Hang on a second. Yeah. YouTube's just having issues. It really is having issues. I don't know why. Alright, so we're on live. And anyways, just a little note before today's show ends up going on. I am playing a character, and like the description says, the character's name is Revi. Now, this is going to be the character that I'm going to be doing game reviews under. Now, personally, I'm not very vocal while I'm playing video games. I just thought you might want to know that, and keep note about that. And at the same time, Revi, on the other hand, is kind of an alter ego to my own. He is very coarse about his language, he is very vulgar, and at the same time, you know what? If you have any issues, fuck off. Get out of here. So anyways, before we get started, I'm just going to clear a couple things up. Last night, we did actually fairly good. We had four people joining in, and I was pretty happy to see that. So we're going to get started right away. And just let me boot up Steam, because I forgot to boot it up in the first place. I do apologize about that. Maybe I don't, but we'll see. Yes, I'm having a popsicle. Your point being... Yeah, I don't care about sales. You fucking pervert, you're probably thinking about something else. Yeah, you know what? Screw you too. Fucking Ubisoft. Har! Log in. I guess I need to update that one. So moving the mic away, a little bit away from my face because, well, I'm eating a popsicle. Waiting for the game to boot up and see that. Really now? I know the issue. Bang. Unfortunately, the problem is Ubisoft doesn't necessarily like the program which I use to record game footage on my actual computer. So, yeah, there's that. But they don't mind OBS, which I'm currently using to stream. And various other stuff. But apparently they do not like Blaze TV very much. Shut up, you fucking pervert. I know what you're thinking. It's not happening. Yes, I'm still using it. Dude, she's hot. She's really hot. Give me 1 second, I need to finish my popsicle. Shut up. Okay, now that that's done, you perverts can shut the fuck up. Yes, I still have to have wired. I need to turn on my volume. There we are. That's a little better. Oh, by the way, please end up checking out the links below. And especially voting on the next game for next week. I kind of want to take your guys' take. Yeah, I want to kind of take your guys' take on what you want me to end up doing. And yeah, as you can see, I just basically started this game. So yeah, whatever. Anyways, I want to take your guys' take on what you want me to do a live playthrough next.
Is cracked. Oh, comes apart. I see. Could have used one of these to fit my fuses on top of Big Ben.
Alec is installing a new telegraph line for our three best associates.
To combat the Southern Telegraph Company. Now, if I can mend the fuses connecting independent lines from Big Ben, Starek will be weakened. Only we are somewhat at a handicap. And there. I've removed the mechanism so it may work with your bracer. I'll put it to use immediately.
Jacob, wait. Mr. Bell, allow me to help you with your fuses.
Oh, you will not find me too proud to accept Miss Fry. Oh, we can use my carriage if you'd be so good as to hold the reins off.
I'll take that.
That was such a perverted setup. I can help you. But to be honest, I wouldn't necessarily be the first one to say that. Oh, you want me to drive? Yeah, but I don't want to drive, you fucker. Okay, fine, I'm moving. Give me a second, I forgot how to actually run.
Phonetic telegraph? Sounds a bit of a mouthful. You could just call it a telephone.
Telephone? How bizarre. Anyway, as I was saying earlier, the price has become entirely dependent on the Star Telegraph Company.
Thank you.
Which is why Mr. Green
UK
has asked you to set up a free line.
Yes, what is more, other small independent companies have their lines sabotaged. And they have little means of finding any good users.
To be found on top of Big Ben.
Correct. Especially as one needs a special government pass to get through the guard.
They will not be a problem. I'll repair the fuses.
Alright, time to move off. Yeah, I kind of figured that already. Enter restricted area. Oops. Oh well. Whatever. They're idiots. I hear a chest. Left the restricted area, now back into the restricted area. As I need to run up anyways. Ow. That didn't last very long. And by the way, I can't really see your comments, so give me a second. I'm just checking to see if anybody made any comments. So far, no comments and no live streams. Nobody's watching? Seriously? Technically, it was never actually disconnected. It's just my wire's been kind of chewed up by my cat. Man, life feels totally stupid now. But I don't want to do a leap of faith. Ha! Now we need to speak to Alexander Graham Bell. Did you know I invented the telephone? No, not what I wanted to do. Really? Yeah. Hooey. Well, this makes traversing London fairly easy. Stay away from those guards because I know I can't take them out very easily. Just tried that before and we all know how that turned out. Ha! I am out of there safely. Sort of. Left the restricted area. Oh, just fuck off. Hello. A friend on Steam just came alive. So, yeah. Now, time to loot shit. Air assassinated guard. Not what I wanted to do. Still not what I wanted to do, but okay, whatever, since you keep on doing that. Not what I wanted to do, but okay. No! Fuck you, game! Fuck you. Ha! Take a dip. You need a bath anyways. At least that's what Evie said. Now mind you, I think you're kind of speaking for everybody anyways. See, I managed to do it without getting wet. Ha! And in the meantime... He looked at me wrong. The damn fucker looked at me wrong. Level 3. Forget it. Hey, he was asking for it, okay? Ah, they're all refilled. But anyways... First things first... Oh, I'm sorry, did I knock off your hat? I'm sorry. You left me with no choice. Ha! And thanks for the money, by the way. Now, next up. I saw something. Thank you. Just try to stop you. I think I'm doing a fairly good job, you fuckhead. Okay. Yay, got smoke bombs. By the way, everyone, my cat says hi. You know, I just realized something that would make my life a whole lot easier. Yeah, I completely forgot I had it. I feel like a fucking moron. Oh, sorry. I feel like a fucking moron. I'm sorry, but you just really missed out on so much. After a beer break. So if anybody asks, oh, actually, after this. That was a nice picture.
Oh, you mean you don't know?
Beautiful train you got here. Miss McBean was just telling me all about her. Name's Ned.
How do you do?
I won't take up more of your time. If you want to learn a thing or two about the finest transit systems in the world, you can find me at this address.
And that's why you're no longer around today. Sounds entertaining.
We need to reclaim London from static. Who are my targets?
Templars. But Cheerios are awesome. I don't know, I vote Evie's route. Or sorry, route, if you guys would want to concur. Anyways, I'm gonna call this a beer break. I'll be right back. Give me a second. So yes, I'm wearing green PJs. Live with it. Anyways, so I just have one question to ask. Why do you think cats love boxes so much? Because my cat has seriously been spending the last 3 hours sitting in a box. and I don't get it. And he's looking right at me right now. And anyways, you want to come up? So everyone, this is Gizmo. Sequence 4. Hi.
Soothing syrup has become the only medicine available in Lambeth. It bears the Templar Grandmaster's name.
About time. Well, fuck him.
I don't see that cure arriving anytime soon.
And what exactly will you be doing?
You know very well. Tracking down the piece of Eden.
Enjoy your studies.
I wonder if she is a virgin. Yay, I got credits added to my... But I want to... Yes, I know. I get that. Crafting, gear... could definitely use a... that's a nice belt. But it'll look better, much better on Eevee. Aaron Karai. Ooh, I can buy that item. Let's see. Don't have enough to craft that one. I do for this guy. Because, unfortunately, Kane does almost nothing. It's a fucking useless... Ooh, that looks cool. I just used up my pound. Fucking hell! Except I won't be able to... That looks cool. Yeah. Unfortunately, I still have to wait for all of these. Legendary Assassin's Cape. The fuck? I don't see how that's legendary, you fuckheads. Nothing to craft here, because I'm a fucking loser. And yes. Apparently I got some more stuff to craft. But I got nothing more I can craft. And cane sword. Okay, I can craft that. So that'll deal a little bit more damage. And that's about all I can craft. Database! No, I'm not gonna go through that. Hi, Gizmo. You mind not sitting in front of the camera? I don't feel like upgrading my health right now. Let's see. Open doors, requiring a master key. Intimidation. That might be useful. As I've yet to actually encounter that. I'm still plus one. Yeah, that might be helpful. I don't know about you, but my cat might be blocking. Yes. The video, I do apologize about that. Eovision 3. Perry! Why did you knock down this time? Damn cat! Ow, that's hot! Ugh. My cat knocked over my phone. Yes, you did. Now shut up. Oh, sweet. So I need Rook Brute. Okay. Entering Blader territory. Sweet. Leaving Blader territory. Okay, now I figured where the fuck to go. Anybody have an idea? Anyone at all? Currently nobody's watching. Seriously, nobody's watching tonight? Aww. I'm trying my best, honestly. Until I empty the safe. I should probably do that then. Get back here! I need to empty your safe, you fucking wanker! Oh, piss off! Ha! I'm able to outrun a train! Thank you. And I shall equip some new shit. That looks cool. Yes, I know, I'm looking at weapons a lot. Fuck you too. Now, there should be... an area where I can change my outfit. Why can I not change my outfit? Yes, I know what all of these do. I played as fucking Unity, you still use the same... Oh, that's how I change my outfit. I feel like a total idiot. That looks cool. Edward Kenway. It's your auditores. That Ferenze. Don't know. Creature's rags. That's actually kind of nice. That's my outfit. Well, I don't have that bomb yet, so yeah. Black guard, increase melee damage by 10%. That I have to craft, Master Assassin, that actually looks pretty cool, but it's a weapon. And Outdoorsman. Oh, dude, shut up. You're just a fucking wanker here. Well, that's a lot of souvenirs. I got 1,000 pounds. Because I can. And ha! Firearm suggested. Is it just me or is time moving fast? Evie, you're so hot. Another exciting night home for Evie Fry.
Just on my way out, actually. I found the piece of Eden.
What's this one going to do?
Is it the piece of Eden, or is it something completely different?
Control the populace.
They're dangerous objects, Jacob, especially in Templar hands.
Oh, you sound exactly like father.
Lucy Thorne's expecting a shipment tonight. She's Starek's expert in the occult. Being certain, she's receiving the piece of Eden Sir David Brewster mentioned.
Sounds like fun. Mind if I join you?
Actually, I do.
She will stick to the mission.
Swear.
You know, I just wanted it to be in privacy, but really... did you have to come along? It's just me, or do you need to lose weight? Yes, I kind of was that.
I was hoping for a challenge.
Yes, everybody say hi to Gizmo, my cat. It was sweet. I will not fucking sit around. How the fuck is that possible? I just fucking knew you. Not getting away that easily. You're getting a fucking beating, you fucking whore. Well, that went down like nothing. You fucking asshole. Ow, fucker. Hey. Yes, I know that. And so they tell me. Well, that would be a cool thing if it was a Sword of Eden. Whatever the fuck that means. Goodbye, you fuckhead. Ha! Chew on that, bitch! Ha 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 ha! Ow! I'm still alive here! I made it!
Well, that was fun. Thanks for the invitation. Let's do it again.
Damn it.
Well, still call that a success, wouldn't you? She has very beautiful eyes. Yes, very. Anyways, back to business. And yes. Fucking load screens. I hate you. I really fucking hate you. Oh, well, thank you. Except red, of all colors. Why the fuck does it have to be red? I want a blue. Anyways, I'm gonna be right back. I'm just gonna use the bathroom quickly and also track my status. And we have zero people watching. Anyways, I'll be right back, guys. Give me 1 second. Bathroom break. Welcome back, and I see nobody's watching. You know what, let's just end this here. And I'll get back to a game that I really want to play. 16 skills currently available. Sweet! Yes. I know I got that one already. Jeez! Purchase that skill, yes. Because that's kind of useful. And I got 1 point, which I don't necessarily have anything to do with. Fucking game. Anyways, since I don't have anybody viewing, I really don't feel a reason to continue this stream. And sorry for those of you that are just tuning in, I am calling it quits tonight. Anyways, thank you very much, and you can watch the rest of the stream on YouTube. But anyways, have a good night. I will be back probably next week, around the same time, and hopefully we can see more madness around. Anyways, talk to you guys soon. I don't know why I pressed A. Get the windows. Yes. Bring in my court. Because nobody watching. Syncing games with. Yes, yes, we get that.